would ever think that in the island of Ibiza, Spain, the happiest island in the world, I would be this miserable? Because we're not together anymore. I can't forget her beautiful face. Everywhere I look, I always see her smile. And even when I close my eyes, I can hear her laughter in the waves. Even the cool breeze carries her touch. And with every breath that I take, I feel her arms around me.
Can we just finish the scene?
Are you crazy? You've seen this movie a million times. Oh.
So what? Just be quiet. You're ruining the moment.
If that's what you want.
Oh, it's 3 o'clock. What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
It's already 3 o'clock?
Yes.
Oh, no. Come on, let's go. Move it.
Wait, wait.
I'm going first. Hurry
wait.
Up. Let's go. Come on.
Wait.
Huh. I'm not afraid of you. You're going to pay for this.
The title of the movie is Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Ah.
You can check our other titles in our in-flight magazine.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Do you like it?
Ah, it's my new favorite movie. Thank you.
Sir, do you need anything?
Huh. Whoa.
I told you, Janice, we didn't have time to watch a movie.
I can't help it. You know that Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon is my favorite movie. I just had to see it again.
Janice, I'll get into trouble.
Fine, I'm sorry that I treated you to a movie, Blessie, okay? I'm sorry.
Wait, I think you're just being sarcastic.
Look, I said I'm sorry, okay? Come on. Can we just stop pointing fingers? We're getting late.
Are we? Well, whose fault is it anyway?
Do I have to repeat myself? Let's just go, please.
Hold on. We can't afford to buy anything in that store.
Watch me.
Okay.
To walk around with these shopping bags.
That was crazy. Good thing the guards didn't see us.
Come on, Blessie. It's not shoplifting if we only take their paper bags. Besides, didn't you feel good walking around the streets carrying designer shopping bags? Looks good.
Janice, we're maids.
There you go again, party pooper. Listen, Blessie, If you don't learn how to have fun in Spain, why, you'll end up going crazy from homesickness. We'll both go insane. A tu vida nada pasará.
Wait, what did you just say?
Nothing good will happen to you.
Since when did you speak any Spanish?
Blessy, please. I've been here in Spain for 2 years. I know a lot of Spanish words by now.
What about me? I've been here for 3 years in Barcelona. All I know are words like que será, será, the Macarena, Macarena, the cuando, cuando, and the pésame mucho.
So do you want me to teach you Spanish?
Can you please?
But before that, I still have to go check on Pikachu, the dog.
Excuse me.
Pikachu, please, just let it out. We'll play later. Come on, just let it out. Like this. Look at me. Look at me. Hey!
Excuse me, do you know where the phones are?
No.
Excuse me, do you know where the payphones are?
I have no idea.
I'm not deaf.
So what do we do?
Obviously, we look for him.
Pikachu!
Pikachu! Where are you?
Pikachu!
Where are you?
Blessy, you're not helping. Stop fooling around. It's not funny anymore. He's gone.
Listen, Janice. Nothing's going to happen if you're too serious with our work here. Will you just lighten up a bit?
Hey, are you crazy, Blessy? How can I not be serious when we both know that that dog is like a son to our boss?
You don't think I'm not afraid too? I just can't imagine what would happen. That's why I really try to make fun of things. If I don't find that stupid dog, I think they'll fire me. And you know how much I need this job.
I never saw a dog that small run so fast.
And who left the gate open?
It was me. It's my fault. What do I do now? There's no other job for an illegal immigrant like me. What's going to happen to my mother, my father, my family? All of them depend on me. What do I do? Blessy.
Janice!
Okay, I'm coming.
It's time. Go to the airport and fetch.
No, Blessy, you do it. I'll just stay here and look for Pikachu.
You're not getting out of this one.
Please, Blessy, you do it. Come on, please.
No way. Besides, you know what? Wait, something's burning. Oh, no, the kitchen!
Come back.
Excuse me. Do you know where the payphones are?
Excuse me, no hablo inglés.
Oh, thank you.
Señora! Señora! Hola, señora. Welcome back, señora.
¿Por qué? ¿Por qué le llegas tan tarde? La una hora esperándote.
Lo siento, señora, because we cooked a special lunch for you. It took us a very long time.
¿La comida especial? Conseguir mis maletas.
Okay, you put these in the trunk.
¿Dónde está Pikachu?
Pikachu is somewhere out there, in his room, maybe.
¿Cómo mejor? No tiene interés en mi Pikachu. Echo de menos a mi niño.
Lo siento, madame. I mean, Pikachu is sleeping, so do not disturb. Well, vamos. Let's go.
Wacky!
Huh?
Paulo!
Hello, how's my best friend?
How are you?
Welcome to Spain.
Hey, what the? What's wrong with you?
Don't do that.
Come on.
It's normal here in Spain. Get used to it. Look, you're embarrassing me. My friend, welcome to Spain. Welcome to Barcelona.
señora.
Come.
Espera, espera. Quiero ver a mi Pikachu.
Ah, señora.
Pikachu, Pikachu. Mami está aquí.
Señora, eat lunch first. You must be very hungry.
Oh, sí.
Look, your lunch will be cold. Eat first, eat.
Blessy, where is Pikachu?
He is okay. Valie. Pikachu, valie. Señora.
No, he's...
But, señora, you should eat now. Look, Blessy prepared three dishes for you. There.
Ah, yes. Sí, señora, look. Ensalada jardín. Garden salad. Ensalada and chicken. Chicken salad. And this one, your favorite, madam. Your favorite vegetable salad. Vegetable dish salad. It's very good.
So, Paolo, are we going to party tonight?
Sorry, Wacky, but I'll pass. I still have work later.
You have work? At night?
Didn't I tell you? I work as a waiter at night. During the daytime, I do sidelines giving some dance lessons. It's expensive to get Spanish dance instructors. So what they do is they hire my services. I'm affordable and I'm good.
So you're a dance instructor?
You might be forgetting that I was a child star. Actor, singer, dancer, name it.
All right, okay. Why don't you go back home and be an actor?
You know, I've thought about that a lot, but I'm just tired of all the attention. My cheeks are starting to hurt because of all the pinching from my fans.
Fans? Admit it, Paolo. You're a has-been. It's a sad truth. Okay?
I still have feelings.
¿Dónde está Pikachu? ¿Qué hable con él?
Wait, señora. Don't panic, don't panic. Janice will explain everything. Janice, where are you? Save me from this old woman!
Oh, no, Blessy. Señora. Señora, Pikachu, very, very sick. Maybe we should take him to the veterinarian. He's very sick, yes. Not well.
Pikachu no es un perro. Es mi bebé. Mi baby.
Yes, baby, but I said... Quiet. Pikachu is very, very sick. You cannot touch him. He's, contamina.
Dame mi niño. Dame mi niño.
No, 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 no.
Dame mi niño.
No, no, no.
Dame mi niño.
There, take him.
No es mi Pikachu. ¿Qué es esto?
It's a frog. Oh, madam, please calm down.
Decirme la verdad. ¿Qué ha pasado? Decirme la verdad.
Calm down, madam.
¿Qué ha pasado?
Calm down, please.
¿Qué ha pasado? No me digas de la... ¿Dónde está Pikachu? ¿Dónde está?
Pikachu is missing.
¿Qué?
Wait, enough about me. Let's talk about you. How are you and Jane? How's your girlfriend?
Jane?
Yes.
Poof, she's gone. We're not together.
But you've been dating for a long time.
Mm.
Knowing you, I think it'll be a long time before you'll go out dating.
Maybe you're right. But you remember what I'm like. If I'm in a relationship, I want it to last long. Like, forever. Right?
I don't think that's realistic.
Look, you know how I am when I fall in love? You know that I'm a romantic fool.
Oh yes, I remember how you are. You get scared. When you see the girl you like, that's it. All your confidence instantly disappears. You can't even move.
Exactly.
Fuera de mi casa!
Ouch!
Fuera!
Oh my goodness!
Fuera! No es quiero nunca más! Fuera de mi casa! Fuera! Fuera!
Yes!
Fuera de mi casa! Fuera! No es quiero más!
Yes!
Fuera! Fuera!
We're leaving!
Fuera! Fuera de mi casa!
We're going!
Fuera de mi casa!
Well, good riddance.
Janice, what are we going to do now?
I don't know.
Come in, Wacky. I'm sorry it's not much.
What do you mean it's not much? This place is big. Has your grandmother been here?
She wants to, but I don't have extra money to spend. It gets worse. My brother, the older one, he's too lazy to get a job. And I'm supposed to be his little brother. Remember, he even married. I paid for everything. Sorry, have a seat.
Thanks. He's been like that since we were kids. He also used to beat you up. But now, who's the boss? Who sent him the money to feed them? Yes?
Boss?
Yes.
Do you think I'm the boss? I feel like I'm their slave.
Relax. Take it easy. You have too much drama. Could you tell me where my room is so I can get some rest?
What? Oh, Wacky, this is a studio apartment. There are no bedrooms. This is it.
It's all right. I can sleep on this sofa bed right here.
Hey, that's my place.
Oh.
This is Anthony, Wacky. We work in the same restaurant. He lives here
Wacky.
Too.
Wacky. All right. Maybe I'll go with this spot. I guess it's not
taken. Hey, I'm sorry. That's my spot.
What?
Oh, Wacky, this is Ernie. He also works in the restaurant where I teach dance classes during the day.
What's your name again?
Wacky.
Wacky. This is Stella, my wife.
Hi.
She's a babysitter here.
Hi, Stella.
Hi, Wacky. Oh, this is my brother, Edgar.
Oh, I forgot about Edgar.
Hi.
Edgar, this is
Wacky.
Edgar, while you're still looking for a job, you can stay here with us. So, Wacky, this is fun, right? It's like a party.
Yes, it is.
Just sit down, chill out, and relax.
It's a party.
Hey, would you stop that? Gina said that we can crash at her place in the meantime.
Okay, and she doesn't mind?
Of course not. She's really nice. She offered. It's okay with her.
But what if we can't find a new job?
Hey, stop that. We'll find a job. Don't worry about it. Everything will be okay. So let's see a smile. It's not like our luck could get any worse than it already is.
Oh, hey, my bag!
Hey,
oh,
stop!
No, my stuff is there!
Hurry, quick!
I'll get it!
I'll take care of this!
Why don't you stay at our place? You'll get used to it. You'll see.
Sorry, Paolo. Not that I'm being judgmental or...
What?
I'm not comfortable living in a room with so many people, okay?
But I told your father you'll be staying with me.
You don't have to worry about it. I have extra money for another apartment.
One more thing, Wacky. I can't help you. It's getting dark and it's almost time for my shift. I'll be heading for work soon.
Work? Go ahead. Don't mind me.
Do you want to come with me?
No, thanks. I'll be fine.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay, take this.
What is it?
I have this map here. Where is it? There. If you get lost, just take a cab and tell the driver to take you to Calyaleo.
Calyaleo.
Yes. 26. 26.
Leo, okay? 26.
Here, in case you get hungry, I have an extra sandwich for you.
Sandwich?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Thank you.
You have the keys, right?
It's
good.
With me.
Take care.
Thanks, you too. She's from back home.
Hey! That idiot! I can't chase him all day. Let go! Let go! Get your hands off my bag! Thief, let go! If you don't let go, I'm going to call for the police! Let go! Policia! Huh? It worked? Ah, so you're scared of the police. Police? They might be here. I'm in trouble. I have to go. Wait. Why is that cute guy following me? I better run! I got all my moves from my favorite movie, The Crouching Tiger. That thief didn't stand a chance.
That movie again. So did you check if everything is still there?
I did. I still have my 200 euro
what?
There.
What? You only have 200 left?
My mother called for help and she said they rushed my father to the hospital.
What happened?
He's having a hard time peeing.
That could be a kidney problem.
Yes. Anyway, let's go. We've been here too long and the police might get suspicious. They might bring us to questioning and, you know, discover that we're illegal immigrants.
Right. Let's go. I already told you we should get going.
Come on.
Okay, hold on.
father's picture is missing. Leslie? Leslie, my father's picture is missing. Leslie, wake up. Hey.
Trying to get some sleep here.
Esteban, you're one of our officers in town. It's your responsibility to keep the peace in our community, but you're getting into bar fights.
I'm sorry for my behavior, Chief. I just had a few drinks last night.
Because you're a drunkard.
Juni, I will not tolerate that. You're not allowed to drink.
I'm really sorry, Chief. It won't happen again. We'll go now. Again, I'm sorry.
All right, we'll talk about this in our meeting.
Yes.
Don't forget what I said. No more drinking. Hello? Janice!
Hello, Mother. How is Father?
Your father's okay.
Is that Janice?
It's Janice.
Hello, Janice.
How are you? I told your mother
not to tell you what happened. She just wouldn't listen.
Hey, let me talk to her.
It's
I'm sorry, I really had to tell you about it because I have nobody else to run to for help to pay your father's bills.
Let me have the phone.
Hold on.
Did you remember? Today is Junie's birthday.
I forgot that. Let me talk to her.
Janice?
Happy birthday, Junie. I'm sorry that I kind of forgot.
We will be having Mother's spaghetti. Do you want me to send some to you, Janice?
That's sweet. Just enjoy it for me. What gift do you want?
It's all up to you, but you don't have to.
Do you want some sandals?
Mine are a bit worn out from all the walking we did around town. But they're still okay.
And who told you to do rounds with us? Give it to me.
Janice, just make sure we have enough for Junie and Jomar's tuition.
Mother, the toilet is not working.
What's the matter with
okay?
you? Your sister's on the
sure.
phone.
Janice?
Your
Janice?
Brother wants
yes.
to talk to you.
Janice?
When I finish college, I'll follow you in Spain, okay?
You don't have to do that. Just take care of Mother and Father, and I'll be fine.
Janice, let Judy take care of them. I'll get a job there when I become a full-fledged nurse.
There's no need. Just study hard, and I'll send something really nice for you.
You will? I can't wait for it. Take care of yourself.
Okay, time's up.
Father wants to talk to you.
Hello, Janice.
You might be working too hard there. Don't wear yourself out.
I'm doing really great here. You don't need to worry.
I am feeling a lot better. Now I can go back to work so that I can help you earn money and help out.
You don't have to worry about my work. The important thing is that all of you are healthy. Just take care, okay?
Okay.
Chief, there's another fight breaking out.
It's near Ising's house. It's pretty scary.
Any officers there?
Not really. That's why I came here for
okay,
help.
Okay, I'll be there in a
hurry.
Minute.
Hello, hello. Hold on.
Janice, I have to go. Take care of yourself.
We miss you. I love you.
Love you, Janice.
I love you all. Always take care, okay? Goodbye.
crying again? You miss them a lot, don't you?
They sound so happy, Blessie. I miss the noise back home. The laughter of my brother and sister. The voice of my father and mother. I miss the sounds of home. Well,
we stay here for them. We have to work far from home so that our families can be happy. If they only knew how much we suffer here just to make it happen. Look at you. You're almost starving. You even eat your boss's leftover dinner just so you can save enough for them.
I don't want to leave it to waste. Since nobody's eating it, I might as well get it.
But Janice, you have been sacrificing too much. How will you be able to give more for your family if you continue to deprive yourself of basic things? Maybe one day you'll realize that you have nothing else to send them. Because you have nothing here for yourself.
Blessie, what am I supposed to do? I'm doing all I can to cheer myself up while I'm here in Spain, so that I can forget, just for one moment, how hard life is here away from the ones we love.
I know. You're right. That's why we need to support each other, so that we can survive, because if we don't, we'll end up going insane.
Sometimes I wish that both of us were born rich. We won't have any problems with money, and we don't have to live like this.
Hold on a minute. We don't have to be rich. We've sampled the best cuisines. Unfortunately, they were leftovers. And we get to drink the best wines that even our salaries can't buy. We are paid good money for our work. Janice, you have to be strong for them. We should be counting our blessings and appreciate what we have. We have so many things to be thankful for.
It's just that I really miss my home so much. I miss my family so much. I'm fine. Just let me be. You don't have to worry. I just need to let it all out by tomorrow. I'll be back to normal again.
Now, Janice, that's enough. Come here.
Hey. It's Wacky.
Wacky? Hello.
Son, how are you doing? Where are you?
I'm here, Father, in Paolo's apartment.
Are you doing okay?
Yes, I'm fine. What are you doing right now?
Oh, I'm having breakfast with your mother and your sister Luna.
Let me talk to him. Hey, Wacky, why did you call? Admit it, you miss us.
I'll bet you're the one who misses me. You miss your math tutor.
It's the other way around, Wacky. I'm better than you in math and any other subject in school.
Fine, you win. You're smarter than me. And I do miss you. No one annoys me here.
Hey, I can still annoy you over the phone if you want.
Let me talk
to you. Mother wants to talk to you.
Wacky, are you having problems there? Why did you call?
It's nothing. I just called to say that I got here safe in Barcelona.
What time is it in Barcelona?
4 a.m. How about there?
10 a.m.
So, isn't it a bit late for breakfast?
He might be forgetting that it's a Sunday. Hey, wait a minute. Didn't you tell me that it's 4 a.m. there? Well, then why are you still up? Are you going out with your friends? Wacky, you just got there. Maybe it's better that you get some rest first, or you might get sick.
Okay, it's my turn.
Your father wants to talk to you. Hold on.
Son, your mother is correct. Let's talk again after your much-needed rest, okay?
Father, it's hard to sleep in Paolo's place. It's too crowded. Is it okay if I just get a place of my own?
I'm telling you, Wacky, you can save a lot of money if you just stay with us.
Wait, hold on. Do you know this place? Carrer Comtal?
Carrer Comtal. It's this place. Let's go. Hey, leave it like that. Come on. You better leave. We might get into trouble. Come on. This kitchen's big. Look, this is it.
I agree. Let's try this.
Ugh. Yuck. Ugh.
That is not even tap water. You screwed up again.
This is it. We're almost there.
Are you sure?
Maybe.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola, guapo. 50 euros por todos.
What? No. No.
Vamos!
How about this place? Come on.
Whoa.
Wow, this looks nice. It's nice.
Wow.
Are you sure that this will be running by tomorrow?
That's Wacky. For sure, man. Hey, how are you?
At last. Paolo and I finally found a good apartment.
Are you sure that's what you want?
Yes, it's fully furnished, a fully functional kitchen, the works.
You'll be alone in your apartment, so why would you need a place to cook?
Sometimes I might have to. And get this, if you'll be coming to visit, you don't have to stay in a hotel.
Because you can stay here. The bedroom is big enough for us.
I thought you were getting a studio apartment.
No, Father. It has one bedroom, and the bedroom is big.
Give it to me. I will.
Your mother wants to talk to you.
Wacky, son, your father told me about your plan, that you're planning to move out. Think about it, Wacky. You really don't have to move out of Paolo's place.
Mother, but the university is too far from Paolo's place.
But Wacky, can't you see that?
It's okay. Go ahead, son. It's okay. I approve.
Really? Father, by the way, I sent a postcard to you and mother. Barcelona is such a beautiful place.
Thanks, Wacky. I'm so glad that you like it there. Take care of yourself and you study hard. Okay? Bye.
Wacky, don't you think your rent for this piso is too expensive?
What piso?
Sorry, that's what they call it in Barcelona. An apartment is a piso.
Oh.
Wacky, do you know that your rent is worth many hours waiting on tables?
I don't want to think about that.
You won't understand because your parents are paying for your expenses. You won't get it until you have responsibilities. All I'm saying is this. Wacky, do you want to look for a smaller and affordable place? Something more suitable for you?
What do you mean? Both of us will be living in here. And the nice thing is, you don't have to pay rent, right?
Sorry, I don't think I can stay here.
Why not? We can set up your own bed in the living room. We can have our own rooms. Nice, huh?
Really, I can't. Besides, you know me. I have to stay with my housemates back there. Wacky, we've become good friends. And besides, they're the ones who supported me when I was starting out here in Barcelona.
Paolo, I really don't get you.
I know what we can do. All of us can move here.
No, I'm fine being alone.
Hey, what are you doing? You can't do that in Barcelona.
Hey, what's wrong?
Something fell on my hair. Can you please check?
Okay, let me see. Oh, no.
What?
I think
what
it's
is it?
Pigeon poop.
Ah, yuck, yuck.
Stay put. Hold on for a second. Wait a minute. And it looks like the pigeon is constipated. It's not even moist.
Hey, wait a minute. You're wrong. It's chewing gum.
Well, it's better than pigeon poop.
What are you talking about? It's more gross than bird dropping. It could have come from anybody. That person might even have bad breath. This is disgusting. It fell
wrong
on my hair.
Again.
Look at that.
Bird poop is a lot worse because you'll never know what you get and where that bird has been. Right?
You're not grossed out by chewing gum? All right, you remove it.
Wait a minute. Let's move
just
over there.
Just my luck. Why now? Why me?
Don't move. Stay put.
Get over I hate
it.
This.
Janice, the gum won't come off.
Ouch, ouch.
I have an idea. I'm just going to cut your hair with my trusty nail cutter.
I have a better idea. What if I cut off your tongue? Can you wipe your mouth? You're embarrassing me. Don't mess with my hair. I'll just cover the gum like this. Nobody will notice that right now.
Come
on. Let me fix my hair
first. We have to move along, Janice. We have to look for a job.
Wait, for a senora?
Of course not.
All right, at least we're clear about that. I don't want to work for fat ladies. All right.
Where are you going?
The DVD shop. It won't be that long.
Just hurry up.
Sure, please wipe your mouth.
All right.
You're embarrassing.
Just hurry up.
All right, I'll be quick.
Hey, what are you looking at?
I just love this movie. I didn't catch the beginning of the plane, so I just thought of buying a DVD.
So how are you going to watch that when you don't even have a TV or a DVD player?
Then I'll buy one.
All right, then. It's up to
okay.
you. I'll go ahead.
See you
I'm
later.
Sleepy.
Buenas tardes,
buenas
señor.
Tardes. Do you have a copy of Crouching Tiger,
sí,
Hidden
sí,
Dragon?
Tenemos. En esta suerte es la última copia, por favor.
Thank you.
De nada, señor.
I know you. You're the...
Hey, wait. It's you.
Yes, and you're the...
Let go. It's
hold
mine.
On,
this is mine.
I
got
wait.
It first. You won't take this away
ouch.
From me. We're from the same
ouch,
country,
ouch,
so you should be
ouch,
polite.
Ouch,
shame on
ouch,
you. Shame
ouch,
on
wait,
you,
wait,
huh?
That hurts.
Huh? Huh? Oh, no. Oh, no. It's falling. Oh, no.
Qué barbaridad. Qué desastre. ¿Quién ha hecho esto? Tú, ella.
What did he say?
He wants to know who started this.
Ella. Ella.
Policía.
Ella.
Venga en mi tienda, date prisa.
Blessing, let's go.
What?
Let's go.
What happened?
Hurry. Hurry.
What's wrong? Stop moving. The gum will stick longer if you keep moving.
I should have gotten the DVD. It was on sale.
What's wrong with you? We don't even know when we'll have our next paycheck. And you even thought of buying a DVD.
I wasn't able to buy the DVD.
But you did get into a fight over it. Come on, let's sit somewhere and remove this thing.
Paolo, I told you, I was the first to get my hands on that DVD. I was supposed to give it to her, but look, she hit me.
That's just great. You need to put more ice on that. Come on, do you think it's worth it to fight over a DVD? Do you think it's right?
You know, I am right because I was the first one to see the DVD. But think about it, Blessy. Just imagine this, he's from back home and he's supposed to be a gentleman.
But she sure looks pretty. I saw her yesterday. And if I do get to see her again?
And if I see him again, I'm going to make him know what pain is and kick him just like this. Look. Yeah.
Ouch, careful.
What are you trying to say? If you do see her again, what will you say?
I'll say sorry.
What are you talking about? You were the one who got hit. She should be the one to apologize.
I was actually ready to give her the DVD. But I couldn't stop staring at her pretty face. And I was speechless.
I ought to. I really can't describe it, Blessy. But until now, my blood still boils when I think about it.
But Janice, why did you run off all of a sudden? You didn't even apologize to the owner of the DVD shop.
You're not even listening to me. I told you already.
He shouted for the police. What if they find my passport and if they learn that I'm an illegal immigrant in Spain? That would be a big mess. I have a better idea. Why don't we go to those places where we can look for work? Come on, hurry. Let's go.
Wait.
Oh,
no. I think I pulled it with your scalp.
Hey, that hurt a lot. Go ahead, eat it.
It smells like shampoo.
Come on now.
Let's go.
That's disgusting.
Let's go.
Lo siento, pero no cualificados para trabajar con nosotros. Lo siento.
She talked a lot, but the bottom line is we are not hired.
Señora. Hey, señora guapa.
Por favor, no. Señorita, por favor. No, señorita. Por favor, por favor, mira. Mira mi ropa, ¿eh? Rasgar mi ropa, ¿eh? Que vas a ser dura.
Madam, I badly need this job.
No, salta. Sáltate. No.
My bag.
Sáltate.
Janice! Hey, good news. I have a job.
Really?
Thank goodness.
Good for you.
What's that? Stop that and smile. Let's go. I'll treat you to lunch.
¿Dónde es el miratón?
He's not even running. You want water with that? Crazy mouse.
Hello. Hey, how are you?
Hello, Father. I think I have to ask for some money again.
Who is that?
What? Why would you need more money?
Is that Wacky again?
I think I need a maid here.
Why would you need a maid?
There's a mouse in my apartment.
And it's white. Even if the mouse looks clean, it only means my apartment is dirty no matter how many times I clean it.
I'm talking about general cleaning or maintenance.
I can't do that because I need to study.
Okay, how much do you need for that?
Maybe around...
360 euro?
All right, you got it. I'll send it over. Study hard and make me proud, okay?
Okay, I promise.
I'm counting on that, son.
I love you, Father.
Okay, love you. Bye.
A maid? What for?
Gigi, let it go. Your son really needs it, okay? It's all right.
Well, I do. Your son's spending is getting a little out of hand. What does he think of himself in Spain? A prince? That he needs a maid to take care of him?
Gigi, I worked so many years in Spain as a driver. While you worked there, as a maid, when things got better, I promised myself that I would send my son back to Spain so that he can live the life that we have always dreamed of. If he wants to live there like a prince, then why not? As long as we can afford it, right?
But the thing is, we can't afford it, right?